What's up YouTube? Today I am with another video of the top 2017 apps which can lead your life to 2018. Before watching my video guys, please hit the subscribe button and subscribe my channel. First, the first app was the Nova Launcher. It was highly customizable, performance driven, home screen accept no subscribers. Nova Launcher is the top launcher of modern Android, the embarrassing full material design throughout. Nova Launcher replaces your home screen with one new control and can customize, change icons, layout and animations and many more. As you can see, I have set up the launcher which was similar to the Pixel launcher. As you can see, it makes the device as beautiful as look as they are beautiful. So you can check guys how the mobile looks. So you can also make settings like we can customize our home screen, so they have the desktop grid and many more. As also you can set up the icon layout and icon thickness. As you can see guys, the Nova Launcher has offering many more themes which at its future update it will bring the Oreo features to your device. So friends, I recommend the Nova Launcher as the top app of 2017 and also it will become the top app of 2018. You can also check the Nova Prime beta version of which is available for only 10 rupees at present now. The happy holiday season is going for the Nova on the Play Store. So you can buy the Nova Prime at rupees 10. So friends, this is the top launchers of 2017 and it will be stable in 2018 also. So friends, our top app is Nova Launcher. Let's go to the Play Store and check the Nova Launcher and you can install it from directly from Play Store. As friends, you can search in the top as Nova Launcher. As friends, at the top of it is a Nova Launcher. I have already installed the Nova Launcher. So you can friends install and open and enjoy the Oreo features on your device. As you can check friends, that is a genuine product from Play Store. As you can see, the Nova Launcher also gives the frequent updates of your of the app, which was very stable. The launcher was smooth and the launcher was very fast. As friends, you can look the Oreo features. As you can customize the dock of the Google Dock at the bottom, you can customize it as a Pixel launcher and as a Oreo. Friends, this is the review of Nova Launcher. And the next was Flipboard. As you can see friends, this is app of Flipboard. This was the largest news app. It was downloaded over 500 million as it offers a daily news of technology and many more news. So friends, you can also use this app as daily newspaper and many articles. It also has many features. It was loading friends, so let's wait and look. As you can see friends, let's go to the Play Store and search Flipboard. As you can see friends, this is the largest app and it was downloaded over 500 million. As friends, it was the top 2 app from my device picks of 2018 friends. This app was also very stable and they also gives you frequent updates from this app. Friends, let's go to the app and look. There it is. And friends, you can see as you can roll it like a paper friends, like this back. You can come back and friends, the news was uploaded. The news of this app was updated frequently by second. So friends, you can search the news from this app. And the app name was Flipboard, which was available at Play Store and it was a genuine app. Friends, you can also customize what articles you want to read. I am choosing gaming friends. It also has each and every news which are available around the country and around the world. Friends, this app was also very stable and very nice app for your newspaper. And the next app was Truecaller. And the Truecaller app was very good and neat. as friends, it not allows the spam calls to build up your device, as if you are getting a fake calls from any number, as it easily makes your fake calls identified and easily tells about what are the spam calls and what are the real calls. As friends, this app was very stable and it was a genuine app from the Play Store, as it was installed as 100 million users. As friends, as you can see that it also says the spam messages from the many users. You can also customize this app as you want it. Let's go to the Play Store and search the Truecaller friends. My friends, I am searching Truecaller. As friends, you can see the Truecaller is in the Play Store and it's for the genuine app. From the, as you can see friends, the 100 million are using the Truecaller app. As this app also provides the frequent updates which helps you to get better. There are many apps, but the Truecaller app was very good and stable, and it was a top app and it was a genuine app. And the next app was Evernote.
Those who want to know, there's something very good, as this app is very good for them. Friends, I'm typing the first notes. Friends, please subscribe my channel, I'm typing. If you like my video, smash the subscribe button and hit the bell icon too.
As friends, you can note it here, different type of notes, like you can note as voice assistant and you can also note as through handwriting. My friends, I am saving the first notes in the first note book. Friends, you can also write notes as friends. It can also use camera access to note the notes. It was asking to permissions. Let's allow the permission. Friends, I am just making a simple but not noting the notes. My friends, here you can note the notes by handwriting. So let's type we made new our channel name. And at the top there is a right button, you can save the notes here. Friends, the notes is saving in the first notes. Friends, you can look the two notes are saving. Friends, as this was a good app for notes, those who want to note something, as you can note the Evernote, and it has a have signs, means which you can access through it online, and if the app was deleted and you can access your Gmail and access your notes again. Friends, as this was also very good, and this also, and this you can also add the reminder which was like an alarm. Friends, which it helps us to reminder what you want. Friends, so friends, this app was the top 3 app from my picks of 2017 to 2018. And you can also set time and date friends for your reminder. Friends, this is how the app was helped to you. So friends, this is app icon and let's search in Play Store. Friends, this app was also genuine and this app also provides the frequently updates. Oh, something. Oh, friends, you can see the Evernote I have typed in. Net was slow. Sorry, friends. So, friends, you can look the Evernote app as it says, stay organized. It also has ratings 4.6 friends, as it was a genuine app, and our 100 million has downloaded this app and they are using. As fans, this is a genuine product from the Play Store. And the next app was the Google Data Lake app. As friends, I am Play Store as Google Data Lake. As friends, the Google recently launches the Google Data Lake app to save data of our mobile data. Friends, this I have made the video about this Data Lake apps. I will keep the link in the description and I will leave the video in the card. Friends, I have searched Data Lake. So friends, sorry for the net late. Friends, as you can know, the Google Data Lake app is the top. Friends, as you can click on that, friends, you can see the Data Lake mobile data saving app, as it was a genuine app from Google. As you can see, Google LLC. As friends, this app was downloaded over 5 million users. Friends, as it has a 4.3 rating, I have made a separate video from this app. Friends, you can see the video in the description and in the card. Friends, as this app saves really data from your mobile data without wasting the mobile data. Friends, today I wanna show how to subscribe my YouTube channel, friends, because many of them you are not subscribing my YouTube channel. Friends, go to YouTube and search Zone of Tech. Friends, friends, sorry for the late. Friends, the net was very slow. Friends, at the top, this is not my channel, friends. As you can scroll down, friends, there is image on the yellow color, friends, and it has 76 subscribers, friends, and as you can see, friends, it has 43 videos, and it was a mobile symbol, friends, we made new. Friends, open that, friends, and there is a subscribe button, friends, so please subscribe our channel, friends. So friends, we are starting a new YouTube channel, friends, so please subscribe my channel, friends. Okay friends, thank you.